The statue, made of mesh wiring and concrete, was built in the 1950s. It's a Triceratops, which lived about 100 million years ago. It was a plant eater. This one is part of the original Bongoland, which was an attraction in Port Orange, Florida, which closed in 1953.